busted in a Ryde Airbnb and accused cocaine kingpin with a $1 billion stash.
One of the biggest seizures, the single seizures, that the New South Wales Police Force have been involved in.
It was a surprise find. Police were only visiting Hussein Habib after foiling an alleged kidnapping attempt.
He's probably much happier that we came knocking on his door opposed to those four offenders.
Four men who were arrested after allegedly breaking into the building's underground car park, faces covered. Inside the car, a crowbar, meat cleaver, knife, box cutter, gloves and zip ties.
I will refer to those items as a kidnapping kit.
The intended target was identified hours later, found in his unit, police say, with sports bags stuffed full of cocaine.
We certainly didn't expect that large quantity of drugs, certainly not 722 kilos.
Neither did his neighbours.
That's a big shock. And he was so lovely.
The 24-year-old Melbourne man had been staying there for 3 weeks.
He told us yesterday that, you know, he's leaving soon.
He didn't expect to leave like this. Arrested for commercial drug supply, the man who allegedly planned to kidnap him also facing serious charges. Lawyers argued in court that the men made no attempt to escape police when they arrived at the underground car park. But the magistrate said that's because they damaged the door breaking in, trapping them inside. Only one was granted bail.
Do you believe that he should be locked up for Christmas?
For police, it's Christmas come early. The drug haul may not have been planned, but it's certainly worth celebrating.
Honestly, it's a really, really good result.
Bill Hogan, 7 News.